until I flow with power from on high. Wait till I flow with power, because with great power comes great responsibility. And so today, on Pentecost Sunday, we commemorate that day when the 12 apostles, together with Blessed Mother, prayed together in that upper room. And the Holy Spirit was poured out in tongues of fire, as St. Paul said in the separated day, to each individual, the manifestation of the Spirit was given for some men. Every individual, the Spirit is given for some men. With great power, it's a great responsibility. And so we recall also on this Pentecost day our own baptism, when we receive the gift of the Spirit, when we were set apart to do something that no one else on this planet is called to do. We're called a very specific task, one way to serve the Lord which no one else can do for us. With His great power, His great responsibility.
Eventually, after a while, they said, all right, we're going to deny Christ. So
He announced the Gospels in places like Turkey and Armenia. He would eventually be flayed by whips and then crucified. Great power is great responsibility. After him, there's James the Lesser. James the Lesser is Bishop of Penn, because he wrote the letter of James. He was the first bishop of Jerusalem, and he was bishop there for about 30-some years, until the end of the infamous all retired from him, and he took him to the parapet of the temple. St. James the Greater, he was the